Hello everybody, my name is Brian, also known as Bray. Welcome back to Guide 82 Rage Burst, guys. And we're almost done with, I'm pretty sure we're about to be finished with this game up. Epic music is playing, and I'm guessing the final battle, the final shit, something happened. Oh shit, the final battle's coming up, guys. As you can see, I kind of changed my character's clothes one more time. And last episode, our the blood unit, the ground opened, they fell in, me and Levi had to retreat, and now we're gonna rescue them, hopefully. And yeah, let's just see what I have in our mail. Coda, search update. We lost the signals from Gil's shield and Nana's armlets. Right now, working solely off vision and confirmation. But if we find anything, I'll let you know ASAP. By the way, when you get separated, there are lots of black butterflies, right? I wonder if we might find something by following them. I heard something from Hibari. I've heard that other members of Blood still haven't come back from the Spiral Tree. Let us know if there's anything we can do. We'll help you find them. I promise. Far East Branch. Urges. Search and rescue. This mission delivered. Okay, basically we're gonna rescue them. That's it. I got the time to actually buy all the equipment to upgrade our weapon one more time. Here we go. Let's upgrade this bad boy one more time. Here we go. Skadoosh. Look at that. 862 damage. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Let's rock. I received new orders for Blood. Livy and Linda will accompany her on this mission. Okay, nice. Here we go. Ooh. Ho. Ho. Oh, it's a five mission. Five missions. Oh, Flower of Scoutland. Five missions. All right. I am ready. Let's go save our teammates. Let's rock. Find an old ride. Here we go. All right. Hoo. See how much damage this does now. Here we go. One right there. Whoa, what the fuck was that? Ooh, look at that. So much damage. I can't see anything. Guys, come on. Guys, you gotta learn when to fucking heal me, guys. You gotta learn when to fucking heal me. I want Cannon on my fucking team. I'm crying out loud. There we go. Booyah. You suck. Your aim is so bad, sir. Hooah! Woo! Ah, shit. Oh, that instant kill me, that fuck. There we go. This is too easy. Okay, the sign has found us. But it doesn't matter, we'll kick it out because shit. Alright, man. Shit. Listen, you piece of shit, you guys are pissing me off now. No one likes you, alright? No one likes you. Oh my god, are you serious? That's all we had to fucking do. But this bitch had to fucking interrupt. Every fucking time you interrupt. Oh my god, fucking killed it already. I missed that. Good job, Brian. There we go. Woo! Triple S ring. One more mission. Alright guys, you guys did a good job at killing me. Good job. No deaths today. Good job. You guys healed me very nice. Good job, guys. Gil! Hey, buddy.
Where am I?
Still singing that creepy song, hey? It's scary. It's Kate! Oh, this is gonna mess up with his Kate. Mind, isn't it? It's gonna mess up his mind.
Kate! No,
it's an illusion.
We have to face what's real, Gil.
Fate. all those things Rachel said? I know what she meant now. I know she was right. If the devouring apocalypse rises, God Eaters may disappear. The Aragami disappear too. Take a breath and really think about it. Don't you agree it's better to take that risk? To look the end square in the eyes, instead of living behind walls, like cowards. No other God Eater would know my
pain. Sorry, I thought of Eren saying that.
Behind walls and cowards.
Sorry, I'll shut up.
Our time has passed. Our
the jiggles are still beautiful.
But Gil, we can at least spare the children, can't we? The children that I will never know.
Stop. You don't know, Kate. Maybe in the end, the devouring apocalypse really is the only way to heal this world. Maybe we can't defeat it. But if we just give in, it would devour everything that makes us human. Our hope. It would erase what we've become. It would erase our friends, Julius, the captain, everyone, and every trace of the God Eaters who gave up so much to protect humanity. Don't they deserve to be remembered? Don't you? I can never side with Rachel. Besides.
Shit. He just threw her.
You're not my Kate. Just a shadow.
That's right, Gil.
Rachel. You coward. I'll never forgive you!
That's right, Gil. That's right. Fuck Rachel.
This way. I heard something. There. Thank goodness Gil's safe.
Fighting an unknown enemy. So what is it? Oh! Holy shit!
Welcome to the party! Just in time. I'm gonna turn this thing to dust. Come on, fight with me!
Hell yeah! Dude, that looks so cool. Here we go. Alright, Gilbert, let's rock. Or just slide me like the fucking shit. Ah, oh, for you, that was a shit. I didn't think it was aiming at me. Fucking hell. Let's rock. Here we go, and he's down. Come on. Here we go. Come on. Woo! We're on the bun. Ah, shit, oh shit. No, heal me. Come on, come the fuck on. Here we go. Please kill this one. Oh, there we go. Alright, guys. Okay, review of this whole mission. You guys suck at healing. Gilbert, I excuse you because you barely joined. But you guys suck, alright? You suck and you suck. Come on. S rank. Hey, it's an S. I see what we did. Beautiful. Okay. All right, they have Nana's location. Here we go. Three waves.
Huh? Where am I? What is... Nana?
Oh.
Mommy! Wait. Is this a dream?
Yes, it's an illusion.
I hope you're not.
Don't fall for it, Nana.
Out in bed, sleepyhead. Come on and help me with breakfast.
Damn.
Most important meal of the day.
Shh. Breakfast? Holy shit.
It looks really good.
Eat up, sweetie. I know things have been really crazy lately, but don't worry, my little kitten. From now on, I'll always be here.
Mom! Mommy!
Hey, here, I'm sure you're
hungry. Oh, no, don't fall for it.
Remember your promise? Right. I won't cry, and I won't get mad. Just like always.
And if you're lonely?
I'll eat an Odin sandwich. Thank you for the food. Enjoy, honey.
Wow, look at you and your big appetite, Nana. It always makes me so happy to see you eat.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Hey, Mommy. Guess what? Guess what? I've got something great to tell you.
Yes, sweetie?
I have the best friends in the world now. We spend so much time together. We fight the origami. We tell jokes and stories and... Where'd they go? I wanted to introduce you.
That's awful, Nana.
Oh, fuck.
Shame on you. Bothering those good people with all your petty fears.
What?
Shit.
Mom, they...
They lied to you, honey. You're a burden to them, just like everyone else.
Oh, that's harsh, man.
I'm the only one who really loves you, Nana. Only your mommy is here for you. I've been gone for a long time, but I swear I'll never leave you again. My sweet Nana.
Oh, shit.
I missed you so much.
Nana, don't fall for it.
Mom, it's okay. They're the best. They told me they like me for who I am, no matter what. And I know it's true, too. I ran away once before, but they came to find me. Whenever I'm with them, they make me feel so safe. They accept me. Julius, Romeo, Gil, Sheil, the captain. I know that no matter what... They love me so much. And they're always happy to see me, Mom. Whether I'm laughing or crying.
Nana.
More than anything, I want to help them. To repay them for being the best team and the best friends I could ever ask for. I'm still not sure what I can do. How I can protect them. But I know I have to find them. Door is stuck. Ben?
Okay.
Sorry about that, Mom. Could you fix it? I gotta go help my friends. Love ya!
Nana? Hey, Nana?
What?
Huh? Hey, what's up?
I finally found you guys! Oh, I'm so glad that we're all together again.
Nana, are you alright?
I'm great! I feel like I just had the best dream ever. Mom was there, and there was Spain.
Well, it's like your mom insulted you.
Really? We can't wait to hear all about it. Right after we finish this.
Oh. Oh, shit. Ho, ho, ho. All right. Let's rock this. This guy has some big-ass cannons. Or those hammers. I think those are hammers. But either way, let's kick his ass. There you go, Pokemon already. Shit, try to evade it. Failed. Running away? Right, here we go, use these razors right here. Shit. Fucking hell. Here we go. Hoo-ah! I missed. Bingo. Here we go. Frick bot. With our origami. Ah, shit. Here we go. Nice. You're not the man. Don't hit me. Wow. Come on, he's dead. He's gonna die. There we go. Hell yeah. Triple S rank. Alright, let's do this. Nana and Gilbert, here we go. Let's rock. Uh-oh.
You defied my only wish. I asked you to let me go. Why would you not obey? There's nothing for you here, Shield. Leave this place. Be safe and live a full life. Let me fight this battle.
No, Julius. We won't leave you again. We've come to bring you home.
That's foolish, and you know it. If I abandon this realm, the devouring apocalypse will break free.
It'll find a way into the world whether you're here or not, Julius. You can't hold it back forever. And besides, if you really wish to have this conversation, then at least do me the courtesy of conducting it in your true form. Dr. Rachel.
Oh.
I begin to bore of your cleverness, Shio.
Hey, shut up.
With all those wits, surely you understand the truth of what awaits when you reach Julius. Your former captain is the singularity. He is crucial, held, and cannot be torn from this place. Are you surprised? Surely kind Julius told you the truth. To remove the singularity is to annihilate your world, condemn it all. Therefore, isn't the best decision to simply allow the apocalypse to begin anew? To ignite the spark that grows to a cleansing fire? Julius is lost, Shield. The man you once knew is gone. All that remains is a fragment of the apocalypse. I wouldn't lie to you, my darling. I wouldn't lead you astray. Return to my side. For the price of your allegiance, I will pardon Blood Special Forces of all their crimes. I am willing to grant forgiveness. You can see Julius again. All of Blood can kneel to me. Swear fealty to me. Defend me. We can each of us greet the world's fall together.
I think not. Call me a fool. Maybe I am. But I will not surrender while I still have hope left. I will not give in to someone like you. It's your blood unit that taught me that. Come whatever may, Rachel. You cannot turn away this arc. I will fight for them and Julius to my last breath.
Alas, it is not to be. Then it seems we have little else to say to one another. Farewell, my Shield.
All right, Rachel.
In a more perfect world, I believe we would have walked hand in hand. To do this breaks my heart.
You did the right thing, Shield. Good job, good job.
Yes! Oh, thank goodness! We finally got through to you, Shield!
What is it? Oh.
Nothing. I'll see the fight when I see you. Fight well. I'll be right here.
Oh. Shield! Yeah, it's a Kyuubi one. It's a Kyuubi form. Here we go. Here we go. Wow. You're not getting away, buddy. Just one more hit. Come on. One more big hit. Here we go. He's done right here. Right here. Come on. Just one more. There we go. Hell yeah. Woo! Good job, team. Good job. Skadoosh. Very, very nice. And hey, we could have done better, but it's whatever. It's whatever. New clothes. Hey, let's check out these clothes. Oh, hey, this looks pretty good. Hey, this looks pretty good. This is where I gotta pause it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you guys enjoyed it. Subscribe if you want to see more of God Eater 2 Rage Burst. We are almost done with this game, and I can't wait to finish up this game. So yeah, my name is Brian, also known as Bray, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. And before I end it, I gotta give it props to this game for doing what it did really good. How each character developed, because each scene we saw of them becoming rejecting Rachel, if the captain or like the struggles they overcome, if they never overcome the struggles they were overcoming, they would probably would agree with Rachel. But since all of each of those characters, Nana, Shio, and Gilbert, overcome what they overcome their problems, they developed, and that's why they rejected Rachel. And I think that's what's good thing, because if they never really overcome their problems, they would have joined Rachel. And I think that's pretty cool right there. I gotta give a props to this game for doing a good job on that. So yeah, and that's why I kind of ended there, guys. Just had to mention that, because that was really cool. Anyway, guys, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye. Let's go.